the respect of the table here. I think I'm gonna call here. I think there's enough pairs in his range that it's worth it to call. Ace jack, okay. How about a 10, queen, or king? Yes! That's how we do it, we get lucky. 1.8 mil, baby. His hesitation pre-flop to call, like, made me think he might have an ace. But I wanted to give him a chance to check again before I made a decision to c-bet or not. That's how you do it with 10 high, ladies and gents. Okay, whatever I do, I should wait to do it. I'm not sure if I want to raise. Yeah, I'm just gonna raise. Yep, he got an ace. And we take it! 2.2 million chips. I'm gonna call this. 10-8. Hold. Can the ace high hold? Yes. Take another one out. Top 4. And an ace king suited. What do you got, dude? Ace queen? That's no good. Ace queen's no good. Ace queen's no good here. Cause I got 3.1 million. I got ace king. I guess probably like, are you fucking kidding me? I waited this long and the guys just got ace. You know how much they benefit from folding? Okay, so the difference between second and third is like almost $200. So they are incentivized to fold and let the other player get out. Come on, just give me a 3, make it easy. Yes! Yes! Top 2, baby! This is so easy! What's going on? We got all the eliminations. Oh, we're about to make $1,000, guys. I can feel it. I can feel it. Just flop top pair, dude. I haven't ran this pure in like, I don't know if I ever have. And he just shoves. Is this it? Is this gonna be it? Is this gonna be it? That's it! Got it. Dude, that is so sick.